site.
Okay, I'm back, guys. Let's do this. Okay, I could take this photo right here. Oh wait. I see a man, a woman, and a girl. They all live in the same place. Okay. Oh, oh. I'm just gonna play awkwardly as possible. Oh my god, the fish. Oh, I can kill the fish! Just look. I can. Ooh. Oh, I can just mercy kill him.
Please,
oh, whoa.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't
of course
do
they're
that.
Sending me an android. An android here. An android can finish the job properly. Oh, I got Batman's power of freezing time. Detective vision.
Off any second. I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
I'm just gonna be in the bathroom. Oh, I can't. Wait, I can't be in the bathroom. Okay, I'm just gonna be in this little girl's room. Wait. Why would I want to talk to him first? Can I just be in this little girl's room? It's all about choice. Oh my god. Okay, I finally figured out how they do it. they actually give you invisible walls. That's boring. I'm a slave, essentially. So, I'm a deficient android because I'm just walking in circles like an idiot.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Okay, then.
Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, I'll take care of it.
Okay, I'll... Wait, what? Okay, I can understand what happens, or save the child at all costs. Okay, so... Oh yeah, good point, yeah. I'll be a bad negotiator. Okay, there's a gun. Okay, so... It is a pistol he's using. Using bullets. And I'm gonna reconstruct the events like detective, like Batman's mode. So he took the father's gun. Okay, so... Okay, this is the idea. The more I investigate, the more probability I could save, like, someone's life. Okay, I'm gonna search the hostage room. Take care now. Oh, I'm sorry to hear about that. I'm sorry, I'm really sorry. Okay, take care. See ya. Oh wait. Oh, does it actually, depending how much time I actually take? Yeah, maybe like, you know, how much time I actually take just exploring everything, something actually happens.
30 seconds.
So time moves. What? What's the point of that? Oh, that bathroom is the purpose of the bathroom is just to waste my time.
All units hold positions. The good ship's going in.
Child. Oh, that's boo. Okay then, turns out robot was
fuck are you doing?
Okay, I'm gonna talk outside.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
See,
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life. It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me? Close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong. She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Please. They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right? I thought I was part of the family. I mattered, but I was just their toy, something to throw away when you're done with it. He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die. All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now? I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Okay.
Don't touch him. Touch him and I kill you. Can't kill me. I'm not alive. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here. Snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice. I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. We're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word. I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Well, bye-bye. mission successful. And done my duty. Okay, then. Okay, there's many choices here.
I'm the android sent by CyberLife. Look what you did!
And use the advertising out of the game.
As it is. Fight.
My name is Kara.
My name is Marcus.
My name is Connor.
This is our story.
For the players.
Yeah, it's a choose your adventure book. No, okay, yeah. Okay, and let's 100% this. Okay, then restart. Yeah, just being a straight up detective is just useful as ever.
Positions. The negotiators come in.
again? $9,000, that is like as costly as car, really. Oh, there's a gun.
closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Okay, let's do this better this time.
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
That hand up though.
I'm an android, just like you. I know how you're feeling.
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side. You can't understand how I'm feeling.
Are you armed? No, I don't have a gun.
You're lying. I know you have a gun.
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered, but I was just their tool, something to throw away when you're done with it.
No, who?
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I kill you!
You can't kill me. I'm not alive. Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
Oh-ho. 99%.
I don't want to die. We're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Oh, 100%.
Okay. I trust you.
Bye-bye.
Lied to me, Connor.
You lied.
Mission successful.
We'll be right back.
Now that's the better one. Okay then. Oh, there's a lot of choices. I don't think I can just like do them all. Hidden choice. Search for clues. Yeah, that looks like it just leads to a bad one. Okay, you can die very early then. Okay, I think that's it. So take care of y'all.